Most of the Israeli focus on Hezbollah has been on the movement's military and weapons capabilities, but the Israeli newspaper Yediot Ahronot has now pointed out to another aspect. Well-known intelligence analyst and correspondent Ronan Bergman refers in his article to a top-secret Hezbollah document which speaks in detail of Israel's activities on Lebanon's southern border. According to the paper, the 150-page document includes information about Israel's unmanned drones, its surveillance system, and its land, air, and sea forces. The writer notes that this information appears to be obtained by using human espionage and wiretapping Israeli military communications.
I mean, this is that's what makes Hezbollah very different from other organizations like this. They work very much like a classical army with all kinds of planning and logistics and intelligence, and but then they fight like a guerrilla force. This is what makes Hezbollah unique.
But Hezbollah intelligence activities are nothing new. In the year 2000, former Israeli colonel Al-Hanan Tenenbaum was lured to Lebanon by Hezbollah agents before being taken captive and then released as part of a prisoner exchange deal with Israel in 2004. Israel itself has also been waging an intelligence war against Hezbollah. However, this war witnessed setbacks in recent months with the uncovering of a number of espionage networks in Lebanon and the discovery of underground Israeli sensor devices used for spying.
If you have decided that these are your enemies and you have this facing you, if you don't do something to counter it, then you lose. So Hezbollah has seen that. And so they are also trying to do, at least they are telling the Israelis that, okay, you might be far ahead of us in this one because of your technological means, satellites, blah, blah, but we are doing something also.
Israeli intelligence is believed to be behind the assassinations of high-ranking Hezbollah officials, including its former top military commander Ahmad Mughni in 2007 and its former Secretary General Sayyid Abbas al-Mousawi in 1992.
Israeli officials have expressed fear of Hezbollah possessing anti-aircraft missiles, as such weapons could take away Israel's military advantage of air force power. Now it seems that another Israeli advantage, which is that of intelligence, is also being countered by Hezbollah. Ali Risk, Press TV,